crossover pike stretch. So we're gonna start by crossing one ankle over the opposite quad. So try not to rest it right on your kneecap, but go right above your knee, and then you're gonna lean the body forward. So try to keep your torso long, so aiming your chest out towards your foot, and then just walk those hands out till you feel a stretch. If you find that crossing over above the knee is too much, you can cross at the ankles and then walk the hands forward.